हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय वीडियो लेक्चर। फर्स्ट ब्रह्मनाद। ओ ओम शांति शांति शांति। लास्ट क्लास ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ ए कॉम्प्लेक्स नंबर एंड देयर प्रॉब्लम्स। ऑल्सो वी डिस्कस्ड क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी, क्यूब रूट ऑफ यूनिटी। सपोज जेड क्यूब इज इक्वल टू जेड इज इक्वल टू 1^1/3, तो दिस इंप्लाइज जेड जेड क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 1। ओके, तो इंप्लाइज जेड क्यूब माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0, इंप्लाइज जेड माइनस 1 इंटू जेड स्क्वायर प्लस जेड प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 0। आफ्टर सॉल्विंग वी गेट जेड इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस 1 प्लस आई रूट 3/2 एंड माइनस 1 माइनस आई रूट 3/2। ओके, तो हियर डिनोट ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 प्लस आई रूट 3/2, ओमेगा स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू माइनस 1 माइनस आई रूट 3/2। Therefore, 1, omega and omega square are known as cube roots of unity. 1, comma omega and omega square known as cube root of unity, such that 1 plus omega square is equal to 0 and 1 into omega square, that is omega cube, is equal to 1. Okay. Next, today we are going to discuss permutation and combination. Chapter permutation and combinations. Okay. So in this section we shall study arranging of things and grouping of things, taking a particular of things at a time. For example, let A, B, C are three letters. Let A, comma B, comma C are three letters. Okay? Taking two letters at a time. So we can take AB, BA, AC, CA, BC, and CB are different arrangements. Means out of three letters ABC, taking two at a time, so total number of arrangement is equal to AB. ABBA is different arrangement, ACCA is different arrangement, BCCB also different arrangement. Okay, but AB and BA are same group because AB, letter A, B, here also B, A, means both are letter A, B, so they are same group but different arrangements. Similarly, AC and CA are same group, and BC and CB also same group. Okay, so we get AB, AC and BC are different groups, different groups. AB, BA, different arrangement. SC, CB, different arrangement. BC, SC, CA, different arrangement. BC, CB also different arrangement. But AB and BA same group, because A letter AB, here also letter BA. BA means same, AB letter and B letter same group. SC, CA same group. BC, CB same group. Okay. Therefore, AB, BC, AC are different groups. Okay. Now, we shall discuss the concept of notation, means concept of factorial and their notation. Okay. Factorial. Factorial. And their notation. And their notation. The continued product of first n natural number. The continued product of first n natural number is called factorial n, is called factorial n, and is denoted by this symbol or an exclamatory symbol. Okay. Therefore, factorial n is equal to the continued product. What is it? So 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 ... n minus 2 into n minus 1 into n. So continued product of first n natural number is known as factorial n. So we can write this also from ending. We can write n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 ... 3 into 2 into 1. So this is equal to 1 into 2 into 3 up to n minus 1 is equal to factorial n minus 1. So factorial n is equal to n into factorial n minus 1. Because product of 1 to n minus 1, product of conjugative product of 1 to n minus 1 is known as factorial n minus 1. Also, you can write n minus 1 into factorial n minus 2. Because 1 into 2 into 3 up to n minus 2 is factorial n minus 2 into n minus 1 into n. Or we can write n minus 1 into n minus 2 into n minus 3 factorial and so on. And so on. Okay. Next. Note. For example, 5 factorial or factorial of 5. Means 5 into 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 is equal to 120. Also, we can write 5 into factorial 4, or we can write 5 into 4 into factorial 3. Okay. Or we can write 5 into 4 into 3 into factorial 2. Okay. Note. 1, 0 factorial is equal to 1. Later we can prove this. Second one, negative factorial not defined. 3, fraction factorial also not defined. Also not defined. Okay, 4,
LCM of factorial n and factorial n plus 1 is equal to factorial n plus 1. Means factorial n and n factorial n plus 1. Factorial n means 1 into 2 into 3 up to n. Factorial n minus n plus 1 means 1 into 2 into 3 up to n into n plus 1. Therefore, factorial n lies on factorial n plus 1. Hence, n plus 1 is greater than factorial n. So, n plus 1 factorial is the LCM of n factorial and n plus 1. Jota boda factorial taku niyajibo. Okay. Example, LCM of 8 factorial and 10 factorial is equal to 10 factorial. Okay. 5. HCF of factorial n and factorial n plus 1 is jota chotto. Factorial n means jura chota nihai chhi. Example, HCF of 2 factorial and 7 factorial is equal to 2 factorial, because 2 factorial is a common between 2 factorial and 7 factorial. Okay. Next, to example, find x if 1 by 5 factorial plus 1 by 6 factorial is equal to x by 7 factorial. Find x if 1 by 5 factorial plus 1 by 6 factorial is equal to x by 7 factorial, where x belongs to z, x belongs to n, natural number. So solution, 1 by 5 factorial plus 1 by 6 factorial is equal to x by 7 factorial. So implies, to find the LCM of 5 factorial and 6 factorial. So LCM is 6 factorial, because 5 factorial lies on 6 factorial. So 6 factorial divided by 5 factorial is equal to 6. Because 6 factorial means 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5 into 6. So 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5 means 5 factorial. So 6 factorial equal to 5 factorial into 6. So 6 factorial divided by 5 factorial is equal to 6 plus 1 is equal to x divided by factorial 7. Factorial 7 means 7 into 6 factorial. Okay. So 6 factorial 6 will cancel. Okay. So implies x is equal to 6 plus 1, 7, 7 into 7. 7, x by 7 is equal to 7, implies x is equal to 49. X is equal to 49. Okay. Another note, a factorial into b factorial, not is equal to ab factorial. Example, 3 factorial into 4 factorial, not is equal to 3 into 4 factorial, because 3 factorial means 6, 4 factorial means 24, this is 144. 12 factorial means 1 into 2 into up to 12. Therefore, 3 factorial into 4 factorial not is equal to 3 into 4 factorial, that is 12 factorial. Okay. Similarly, 2, a factorial plus b factorial not is equal to a plus b whole factorial, also minus. Okay. Next, 3, a factorial divided by b factorial not is equal to a by b whole factorial. Okay, where a and b belongs to, for all a comma b belongs to natural number, for all a comma b belongs to natural number. Okay. Similarly, 4, a factorial square not is equal to a square factorial, not is equal to a square factorial. Okay. Next question, if factorial n divided by 2 into factorial n minus 2 is 2, factorial n divided by factorial 4 into factorial n minus 4 is equal to 2 is 2 and find n. Find n. So solution, given factorial n divided by 2 into n minus 2 factorial divided by factorial n divided by 4 factorial into n minus 4 factorial is equal to 2 by 1. Okay. So first cancel factorial n. So this implies factorial 4 into n minus 4 factorial divided by 2 into n minus 2 factorial is equal to 2 by 1. 2 by 1. Okay. Acha. Implies factorial 4 means 1 into 2 into 3 into 4, that is 24. 4 petal means 24 into n minus 4 petal. Achha, first compare n minus 4 and n minus 2, which one is greater? Obviously n minus 2 is greater, so expand n minus 2 factorial. Okay, so n minus 4 factorial divided by 2 into n minus 2 petal means n minus 2 into n minus 3 into n minus 4 factorial is equal to 2 by 1. Or note like it here, or example 8 factorial by 5 factorial. So which one is greater, 8 or 5? Obviously 8 is greater, so 8 ko expand kariya me. Kemiti na 8 factorial means first write 8, then 8 minus 1, then 8 minus 2, then 8 minus 3 means 5 asla apan to continue minus kari kari jautho. So first asla 8, then 8 minus 1 means 7, again 7 minus 1 that is 6, again 6 minus 1 that is 5, so 5 factorial. So denominator asla apan to tamra eda asla apan to kon karthubo taku minus kari jautho, eta cancel. So similarly we can write also this n minus 2 factorial means first write n minus 2, then n minus 2 minus 1, then n minus 2 minus 2, that is n minus 4 factorial. So upar given ache n minus 4 factorial, so n minus 4 factorial ko n minus 4 factorial kon cancel kariya pe ame kon karuche minus kari kari jauche, so ye cancel. Okay, so implies so 24 is equal to 4 into n minus 2 into n minus 3. Or this implies n minus 2 into n minus 3 is equal to 6. So n minus 2 into n minus 3 is product of 2 consecutive number. Product of this is 2 consecutive number, n minus 2 is greater than n minus 3. So express 6 as the product of 2 consecutive number. First one is greater, second one is lesser. This is 6 means 3 into 2. So equating both side we get what, n minus 2 is equal to 3, so implies n is equal to what, 5, or n minus 3 is equal to also n is equal to 5, so n is equal to 5, this is the required answer. Okay, find the value of n, kwa hitla, so n is equal to what, 5, n should be natural number. Next, prove that 2n factorial divided by n factorial is equal to 2 to power n into 1 into 3 into 5 up to 2n minus 1, also is equal to 2 into 6 into 10 up to 4n minus 2. Okay, the first LHS part, LHS proof. So 2n factorial divided by n factorial. So 2n factorial means product of first 2n natural number, continued product of first 2n natural number. That is 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 ... n into n plus 1 into n plus 2 ... 2n minus 1 into 2n divided by, this is a factorial n. So product of first 2n natural number means out of 2n natural number n numbers are odd and n numbers are even. Okay, so n numbers of odd and n numbers are even, so separate first n odd number and n even number. Okay, so theek achi, so 1 into 3 into 5 up to 2n minus 1, these are the product of first n odd natural number. Next, other even natural number 2 into 4 into 6 up to 2n. So ye hela n number of even natural number. Ye n odd natural number, ye n even natural number. So total number of term is equal to 2n divided by factorial n. Okay. Acha. Chota note mana rakhatiye. Acha 2 plus 4 plus 6. Is equal to what? Now taking 2 as a common, it becomes 1 plus 2 plus 3. Yadi majhre plus achi, तो 2 कॉमन बाहर कर लेंगे, बट 2 इंटू 4 इंटू 6, 2 इंटू 4 इंटू 6, तो यू कैन राइट दिस इज 2 इंटू 1 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 3, ओके 2 इंटू 3, ओके तो दिस इज इंटू, दिस इज प्लस गिवेन, तो प्लस गिवेन मीन्स वी कैन टेक 2 एज अ कॉमन, बट हियर इंटू गिवेन, तो टेक 2 फ्रॉम एवरी टर्म, टेक 2 एज अ कॉमन फ्रॉम एवरी टर्म, ए टू 2 कॉमन नियो, ए टू 2 कॉमन नियो, ए टू 2 कॉमन नियो, सिंस नंबर ऑफ टर्म 3, तो टेकिंग 3 2s एट ए टाइम, तो यू कैन राइट दिस इज 2 टू पावर 3, 2 टू पावर 3 इंटू 1 इंटू 2 इंटू 3, 1 इंटू 2 इंटू 3, तो इज इक्वल टू टू पावर 3, दिस इज फैक्टोरियल 3, 2 टू पावर 3 दिस इज कौन फैक्टोरियल 3, तो सिमिलरली हियर n टर्म्स आर देयर, हियर n इवन टर्म्स आर देयर, तो टेकिंग 2 एज ए कॉमन फ्रॉम ईच n टर्म, तो वी कैन राइट 1 इंटू 3 इंटू 5 अप टू 2n माइनस 1, ओके टेकिंग 2 एज ए कॉमन फ्रॉम ईच टर्म, ईच इवन टर्म मीन ए टू 2d कॉमन निय, ए टू 2d कॉमन निय, ए टू 2d कॉमन निय, नंबर ऑफ कौन अच्छी नंबर ऑफ टर्म एन अच्छी, तो वी कैन कौन करिया टेकिंग कॉमन एज 2 टू पावर n, बिकॉज 3 टर्म थी तो 2 टू 3 कॉमन कर ली, n टर्म अच्छी मुझे 2 टू n कॉमन बाहर करुच्छी, तो दिस इज 1 इंटू 2 इंटू 3 अप टू n डिवाइडेड बाय फैक्टोरियल n, ओके तो इज इक्वल टू 1 इंटू 3 इंटू 5 अप टू 2n माइनस 1 इंटू 2 टू पावर n, 1 इंटू 2 इंटू 3 अप टू n मीन्स फैक्टोरियल n डिवाइडेड बाय फैक्टोरियल n, तो कैंसल बोथ द फैक्टोरियल कैंसल, तो इज इक्वल टू 2 टू पावर n, दिस इज 1 इंटू 3 इंटू 5 अप टू 2n माइनस 1 अप टू 2n माइनस 1, तो 1 आंसर इज पाइगलामे, नेक्स्ट सेकेंड आंसर, अच्छा सिंस देर आर n ऑड टर्म्स, देर आर n ऑड टर्म्स, हियर n ऑड टर्म अच्छी, तो नंबर ऑफ 2 आल्सो n, बिकॉज 2 टू n मीन्स 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 अप टू n टाइम्स, तो मल्टीप्लाई 2 इन ईच टर्म, multiply 2 in each term, 2 to n means 2 multiply 1 chayito, again 2 multiply 3 chayito, again 2 multiply 5 chayito, kaina n at 2 achi na, to each term re good 2 multiply kar diya, to this is equal to 2 into 6 into 10 dot 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 4n minus 2 is equal to RHS, hence proved, okay, next question, if x belongs to natural number, then solve 2x plus 1 factorial divided by x plus 2 factorial into x minus 1 factorial into 2x minus 1 factorial is equal to 3 by 5. Dekha solution dekho theek hai. Given 2x plus 1 factorial divided by x plus 2 factorial into x minus 1 factorial divided by 2x minus 1 factorial is equal to 3 by 5, ओके अच्छा 2x plus 1, 2x plus 1 रा nearer हला 2x minus 1, तो 2x minus 1 is nearer to 2x plus 1 and 2x plus 1 is greater than 2x plus 1, तो break that 2x plus 1, 2x plus 1 का हमें काम करिए break कर दा means भांगी दबा means 2x plus 1 factorial means 2x plus 1 into 2x into 2x minus 1 factorial, okay joda botta to kame kang break kar jiba, similarly x plus 2 and x minus 1 they are nearer to each other, to x plus 2 is greater than x minus 1, to x plus 2 kame kang de break kar jiba, okay to thik achi, to 2x plus 1 is greater than 2x minus 1, to first write 2x plus 1 then 2x then 2x minus 1 factorial means eida asla pante tame continue kari vidanku डिवाइड बाय x प्लस 2 ग्रेटर देन x माइनस 1, तो x प्लस 2 को ब्रेक करो, तो x प्लस 2 इंटू x प्लस 2 माइनस 1 दैट इज x प्लस 1 इंटू x प्लस 2 माइनस 2 दैट इज x इंटू x माइनस 1 फैक्टोरियल into here x minus 1 factorial divided by 2x minus 1 factorial is equal to 3 by 5. So cancel x minus 1 factorial and 2x minus 1 factorial. Okay, so x को x cancel कर दियो, तो implies 2x plus 1 into 2 divided by x plus 2 into x plus 1 is equal to 3 by 5. तो cross multiply करो, तो implies 5 into 2 10, 10 into 2x plus 1 is equal to 3 into x plus 2 into x plus 1. तो implies मल्टीप्लाई करो 20x plus 10, 20x plus 10 is equal to 3 into x square plus 2x plus x plus 2. ओके और सब जगह वन छोड़ आना 3x square plus 9x minus 20x minus 11x 3 into 3 9x minus 20x minus 11x 3 into 2 6 तो 10 6 minus 10 minus 5 is equal to 0. 3x square minus 11x minus 5 is equal to 0. तो simplify करो, इट इज ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, इट इज ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन. ओके 3 into 2 6 तो सॉरी दिस इज 4 नॉट 3 into 2 6 तो 10 6 minus 10 means 4 minus 4. ओके तो implies 3x square minus 12x plus x minus 4 is equal to 0. तो implies 3x common x minus 4 plus 1 common x minus 4 is equal to 0. Implies x minus 4 into 3x plus 1 is equal to 0. Implies x is equal to 4 or minus 1 by 3. Since minus 1 by 3 does not belong to n, therefore x naught is equal to minus 1 by 3. Hence, x is equal to 4 is the required solution. Okay. Next question, prove that 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power 15. What is the largest integer n such that 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to power n. Okay. So first we should prove 33 factorial divisible by 2 to power 15. Okay. Solution. We have 33 factorial means product of first 33 natural number. So out of 33 natural number, 17 are odd number and 16 are even number. 17 are odd because 33 is a odd, so number of odd is greater than number of even. So this is 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 up to 32 into 33. Okay, so starting from odd, ending from odd, so definitely number of odd is greater than number of even. Okay, so first odds are one bracket and events are one bracket. So separate odds are one bracket. This is 1 into 3 into 5 up to 33. Similarly, even 2 into 4 into 6 up to 32. Okay, so this is 17 odd first odd natural number. This is 16 first even natural number. Okay, so we can write also this 2 means 2 into 1. Into 4 means 2 into 2, into 6 means 2 into 3, up to 32 means 2 into 16. Into, this is odd, 1 into 3 into 5 up to 33. Okay. So is equal to, here there are 16 even natural number, so taking 2 from each even natural number, so taking 2 from each even natural number, so there are 16 even natural number, so we can write 2 to power 16 because 2 to 16 is a common, into 2 gala 1 2 gala 2 into 3 up to into 16. Into, this is 1 into 3 into 5 up to 33, odd, product of odd natural numbers. So this is 2 to the 16 into something. 2 to the 16 into something means it is divisible by 2 to the 16. So this is equal to, which is divisible by, which is divisible by 2 to the 16. Because 2 to the 16 into something, therefore it is divisible by, or it is divisible by 2 to the 16. It is divisible by 2 to the 16. But 2 to the 16 is divisible by 2 to the 15. 2 to the 16 is divisible by 2 to the 15. Hence 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power 15. Hence 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power 15. So first part answer is over. Next, second part answer, what is the largest integer n such that 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power n? Okay. We have 33 factorial is equal to 33 factorial is equal to 2 to the power 16 into product of first 16 natural number 1 into 2 into 3 up to into 16 into product of some odd natural number. Product of odd natural number. Odd natural number. Okay? Numbers. Okay, acha. E is equal to 2 to the power 16. Again, this is the product of 16 natural number. The product of 16 natural means out of 16 natural number, 8 are even and 8 are odd. 8 are even and 8 are odd. So we can write this is 2 into 4 into 6 up to 16 into odd means 1 into 3 into 5 up to 15 into product of odd natural number. Odd natural number. Numbers. So is equal to 2 to the power 16. Here 2, 4, 6 up to 16 means 8 are even, 8 are odd. So 8 are even means taking 2 is a common from each even number. So we can write this is 2 to the power 8. Okay. So this is 1 into 2 into 3 up to 8. Into these are the product of odd natural number, this is also product of odd natural number. So odd into odd is odd. So this is product of odd natural number. Product of odd natural numbers. Product of odd natural numbers is equal to 2 to the power, this is 24. 24, 2 to the power 24. Into again, product of 8 natural number means out of 8 natural number, first 8 natural number, 4 are even and 4 are odd. So this is 2 into 4 into 6 into 8 into 1 into 3 into 5 into 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Into product of odd natural numbers. Natural numbers. Odd natural numbers. Okay. So is equal to 2 to the power 24, again there are 4 even number, so taking 2 to the power 4 is a common, taking 2 to the power 4 is a common, so it is 2 becomes 1, 4 becomes 2, 6 becomes 3 and 4, 8 becomes 4. Into, this is the product of odd natural number, this is also product of odd natural number, the product of 2 odd natural number is also odd. The product of odd natural number, odd natural numbers. Okay. So this is 2 to the power 28. 2 to the power 28. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4 means 2 into 4 is even, 1 into 3 is odd. Into product of odd natural number is equal to 2 to the power 28. So this is, there are 2 even number. So we can write 2 to the power 2 into 1 into 2. Into, this is the product of odd, this is also product of odd. to all are product of odd, product of odd natural number, natural numbers. So is equal to, this is 2 to 30 into 1 into 2 means this is 2 into 1 into product of odd natural numbers, product of odd natural numbers. Okay, so implies 33 factorial is equal to 2 to power 30 into 2. 2 to power 30 into 2 means 2 to power 31, because both the power kon hab add hab, so 2 to power 31 into product of odd natural number, products of odd natural numbers. So it is divisible by 2 to 13, therefore 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power 31, 2 to the power 31. Okay, therefore that is 31 is the largest number n, such that, sorry, that is 31 is the largest number n, such that 33 factorial is divisible by 2 to the power n. N is equal to what? 31. N is equal to 31. Okay. These are the homeworks for you. Question number 1 to 7, evaluate. Question number 1, evaluate 11 factorial, divide by 7 factorial into 4 factorial. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 given. So find x, already find n, find x, and so on. Okay. Next, fundamental principle of counting. So there are two ways. One is fundamental principle of addition, another one is fundamental principle of multiplication. So first, fundamental principle of addition. Okay, if one event can occur in m different ways and another event can occur in n different ways, then either of the two events can occur in m plus n different ways, provided only one event can occur at a time. Provided only one event can occur at a time. Again, one event. If one event can occur in m different ways and the other event in n different ways, then either of the two events can occur in m plus n different ways, provided only one can occur at a time. Only one event can occur at a time. Okay, so first, addition principle. If one event can occur in, m different ways and another event in n different ways then either of the two events, then either of the two events, either of the two events can occur in m plus n different ways, provided only one event can occur. Only one event can occur at a time. गोटे ही करियो गोटे धर रहे at a time. Okay. Again, if one event can occur in m different ways and another in n different ways, then either of the two events can occur in m plus n different ways condition. Only one event can occur at a time. Okay. So for example, for one vacant post, 10 male candidates and 5 female candidates apply. गोटे ही वैकेंट पोस्ट अच्छी सेथि पई कोन कले 10 मेल कैंडिडेट्स एंड 5 फीमेल कैंडिडेट्स अप्लाई बट द एम्प्लॉयर चूज आइदर ए मेल और ए फीमेल बट द एम्प्लॉयर चूज ओनली ए मेल चूज आइदर ए मेल और ए फीमेल ओके आइदर ए मेल और ए female. Okay, in how many ways can this selection be made. Okay, dekho, for one vacant post 10 males and 5 females apply. The employer has to select either a male और ए फीमेल जे कोनी जनो को ही सिलेक्शन करिवो. इन हाउ मेनी वेज कैन दिस सिलेक्शन बी मेड तो आंसर देखो टिकार आंसर ओके तो आंसर कोन द एम्प्लॉयर हैज टू सिलेक्ट a male out of 10 males, okay, a male among 10 males, okay, or a female among 5 females, okay. A male out of 10 males or a female out of 5 females. The first of these can be done in 10 different ways. The first of can be done in 10 different ways and the second in 5 ways and the second in and the second and the second in 5 ways. Okay, by the fundamental principle of addition, either of addition, either of by the fundamental principle of addition, either of the two selection can be made, either of the two selection can be made in 10 plus 5, that is 15 ways. कौन कला मैं add कर ले, कहीं ना either, गुट्टे post अच्छी, 10 जन male candidate, 5 जन female candidate, किन employer कौन चाहूँगी, जानू को ही रखी बो, तो either है male है वो, किंबा है female है वो, जानू को रखी बो, तो आर्थ से कौन करी बो, से 15 जन रू जानू को selection करी बो, तो 15 टावेरे selection करी पारे, okay, so this is the answer, okay. In next class, we shall discuss the principle of, fundamental principle of multiplication. Okay? So write down this.